Hi there, Daryl Macias here, giving a shout out to you from the wilderness of New Mexico and welcoming you to the Wilderness in Environmental Medicine live procedural video section from the Wilderness Medical Society. Let's get going. You're doing good aseptic wound care and you want to close a wound, but you're without proper suture material. One way to close an uncomplicated wound is with a beveled needle and thread, a sterilized cotton thread, a paracord thread, or even thin nylon fishing line. After hopefully anesthetizing the wound, let's go ahead and preload your thread through a hollow bored beveled needle large enough to accept the thread. I'm using a 22 gauge needle. And for demonstration purposes, I'm actually starting and threading the thread through the beveled needle tip, but you can load through the other end, the hub as well. Just don't get poked. How much thread should you pull through either end? Most of the thread's going through the hub side, not the beveled end. The beveled end I'm leaving at about maybe 3 to 4 inches, 8 to 9 centimeters to the beveled end.
Don't poke yourself.
What I'm gonna do is with my left index finger and thumb, I'm going to grasp the loop as I withdraw the needle, and notice I went perpendicularly, and I went at about a 20 degree angle to the inside of the skin. And after withdrawing just enough loop material to be able to make a tie-off, I'm actually going in a second time. And what I'm going to do now is withdraw the ends, and then I'm going to do a simple interrupted tie-off in the usual fashion that you would use for the appropriate amount of suture material. The needle isn't curved. If you had to, you could carefully curve your needle because with a straight needle, wound eversion is not ideal. This technique may not work well with complex wounds. Practice first.